The officer who found her said that she was very difficult to wake up. To me, that indicates a kind of abnormal deep sleep, which a lot of people, even children, will use to escape something that's too painful to face.
Thank you.